In this video, I'm going to show you how you can take awards that you've earned in D2L, like badges and certificates, and display them on your LinkedIn profile. So the first thing you'll want to do is share your badges to your profile. To do this, go to the course in which you earned a badge or a certificate, then go to Tools, click on Awards, so you can see in this course that I've earned one certificate. I'm going to click on Share and then Share to Profile. The next thing you'll do is share your award to Badgr Backpack, and this will help you to link it to your LinkedIn profile. So I'm going to click Share to Badgr Backpack. And then if you don't already have a Badgr account, you'll click on this first bar right here to create a Badgr account. I already have one, so I'm going to go ahead and click on where it says Sign in to Badgr. I'm going to click on Sign in. And then you can see that Badgr Backpack imported my badge. Next, you'll click where it says View in your backpack, and then click Share. This will give you the link that you can use to share it to your LinkedIn profile. So you'll go ahead and copy that. The next step is to sign in or create your LinkedIn account. To add the badges to your account, you'll go to here where it says Add Profile section, and I'm going to go underneath Background and click on Licenses and Certification. On this screen, you'll type in more information about your award. So mine was for digital accessibility. The issuing organization is going to be Delaware Tech. You can click on that. Let me take a look at my issue date. April 22nd, 2021. Okay. You can skip the credential ID, and there's probably not an expiration date, but if there is, you can enter it here. And then I'm going to go ahead and paste the credential URL and then hit save. So now let's take a look at what this actually looks like on a LinkedIn profile. If I scroll down, I can see here licenses and certifications, and here is that digital accessibility certificate that I earned. If you click on See Credential, it'll give you more information about that award, the badge, or the certificate. And that's it. This is a nice way for you to display some of your accomplishments at Delaware Tech so that you can take them with you as you move into your career.